I travel transport chains, all within the thylakoid membrane. NADP gains electrons to make it go away. Split water molecules, then replace what's lost in PS2. After light came through, NAD electrons go away. Electrons left it. Electrons make up most of light reactions. Without them, there would be about no action. Sometimes I hope light and dark stop transactions. Till then, we go away. Just begun, now I must travel to PS1. Because of the sun, the electrons just all went away. The chain of transport drops me off soon because it was short, and I must support NADP till it goes away. NADP goes away. Once it's NADPH, electrons make up most of light reactions. Without them, there would be about no action. Sometimes I hope light and dark stop transactions. Till then, we go away. Hydrogen nuclei added to NADP, but why? So it can go by NADPH and go away. Electron movement down the ETC helps. Photophosphorylation of ADP. NADPH and ATP both now have to go away. That's about it. Thanks for watching. So bad.